When you do night dives, normally you see marine life, but you see during the day sleeping, laying on the piece of coral, very similar to the way they look. But also you see a lot of creatures you don't see during the day, like this sharp-tailed eel. That's not easy to see. Also ahead, I'm gonna show you octopus, slippery lobsters, two type of crabs that normally we don't see them very often, and the famous splendid toadfish endemic from Cozumel. Enjoy the video of the night dives we did last week.